Hey everybody, so here we are for week 3 of the Broncos regular season in our epic Goosh It Out Madden simulation. Last week, I sucked a bunch against the Kansas City Chiefs, threw 3 interceptions, it was real sad. But in real life, Broncos beat the Chiefs, so that's what really matters, right? Also, sorry about the late upload, I started school last week, so I'm real busy. So let's see what happens in this Broncos Seahawks as we wait for the Super Bowl rematch. I want to say I'm feeling pretty confident. My first Madden 15 online game was against somebody playing as the Seahawks, and I totally won, so hopefully I can do that in the franchise against the computer, right? Aww, didn't even make it to the 20. Let's run it right up the middle. Not bad, not bad. 3 yards. Oh, come on. Should have caught that. Dreesen. He's not even on the Broncos anymore, is he? What the heck? Yeah! First down. Oh, Emmanuel Sanders is awesome. Yeah, that's a 10-yard rush. What? Show you dumb birdie Seahawks. That's another 10-yard rush. What? Ah, close enough to 10. It's kind of a nice play because I'm in shotgun, so they have to worry about the pass because it's Peyton Manning. try to see if we can throw it down the field on them now. Got them all expecting the run. Good catch. Julius Thomas. It's a really great, great group of receivers they got. Well, I'd say we're driving pretty well down the field right now. There we go. Some runs that aren't like straight through the middle. Third and five, huh? Oh, I would have been mad if he did not get a first down on that. Oh, I did not want to run into that guy. Everybody was blocked. Ah, so close. Could have almost even got a touchdown on that. Yeah. That was a nice run. If I do say so myself. Oops. I have a... Wow! Second quarter already. Aren't we dominating? Crap. I can't find it. I'll do this one. I'll just throw it in the end zone. Get Manning some of his, touchdown passes to beat the record. What? Play almost always works. The stick passes in this game, they're very reliable. Go team. Wow, that's pretty windy. Yeah, I'd say that wasn't bad against the best defense ever, right? I guess maybe that was last season. They're not. They don't have that reputation yet this season. That guy's fast. Marshawn Lynch. Oh, did that guy just block me? That was impressive. They're definitely driving a little bit too much for my comfort. Yeah. Bringing down Russell Wilson. Dang it. That was so open. Dang it. Went to the wrong side. Okay, 2nd and 8. Yeah! That guy saw that coming. 3rd and 10, that's what I like. Yes. Sacks are definitely one of the key statistics, I think, for winning a game. I really like. Gotta love your defense when they get a bunch of sacks. Sack on defense is like a 10-yard rush on first down, like this. Yes. Wow, 2-minute warning? I guess I'm gonna need to like throw it. Oh, 2 minutes. That's a lot of time, really. Oh, this is gonna be good. Oh, dang it. Oh, I picked the wrong guy on that one. Oh, that was bad. Yeah, and he gets out of bounds. Or not. I thought he was out of bounds. One of the features that I really like about this game, that I think, I'm not sure if I mentioned or not, but it has these really nice tutorials on how to run like offensive schemes against defensive schemes and different plays, which is really helpful because I didn't really understand that there were so many different complicated passing schemes. Or at least I definitely didn't know how to execute them. Whoa, that was scary. Out there. I think it's interesting how they like go to a commercial in this too. When I first saw that, I was like, is this really happening right now? What? Fourth and two. Crap. I did not realize that that was fourth or third down. Whoopsies. Oh, so good. See if I can do a squib kick. That was kind of dumb. Gave them way too much potential to get in field goal range. It's okay, we'll hold them. Well, looks like they're just gonna run it out. Oh, no. Russell Wilson. What a joke. This is a really dangerous play choice, but I'm confident. Won't give them enough time to get down the field even before he's sacked. Are they gonna? Oh, okay, good. Good, good, good. Yeah, I don't have enough time to get down the field, and, right? Hopefully. Depends how fast they get this playoff. Oh, but they're out of timeouts. What? No. 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 That's not possible. What the heck? What the heck? Oh my gosh, that makes me mad. I was such totally pure luck. Ran into my own guy. That was very upsetting.